What's good, peoples? Part two. Got War Ragnarok. You know, we played a little bit into it last night. Got a little late. You know, I had to work this morning. He's wearing, you know, wearing my work shirt, you know, at CMG. Let's get into it.
That was entirely too eventful. Well, I admit it was a bit like old times there. At the moment, the three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older.
That's very true, boy.
Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always my brother. Better in the morning.
What was that?
The ball.
Thor himself. Down there.
Can I come in? I have mead. You would not find me good company. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
Taste the grills. Really want to know who's voicing him.
Nice place.
Sounds so familiar.
You should have told me before I poured. Why are you here? Just being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person.
you? A calm and reasonable person. If the moment calls for calm, I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
Boy.
Odin.
You know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah, we know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What of your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
I think not.
No.
Yep.
Don't take all day.
Uh-oh. Go, Tom. Uh-oh.
About time. I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up.
Oh.
Balder. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about.
I did not seek that fight with your brother. I don't care.
What is this? Now we're talking. That's all? You're finally showing me. You insult me holding back like this. You're fucking hopeless. You spit on my son's memory. I can't believe they lost to you. How were you ever a god of war?
You know my past?
The ghost of Sparta thing? Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me! Now we got us a fight! Was hoping to see your blade. Guess they don't come when you call. Let me see the monster inside! Stop holding back! You should be better than this!
It's getting hard out here for a pimp.
You should be better than this! Let me see the monster inside! Stop holding back! If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting, right?
Your son struck first.
This is the god that murdered a pantheon because they hurt his feelings. No way my boy fell to this. Show me who you are.
Damn.
Nice try!
Your son struck first!
Good!
This is the god that murdered a pantheon because they hurt his feelings! No way my boy fell to this. Show me who you are.
That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
What the fuck?
Oh, no. I say when we're
done. Oh, shit. Yeah, okay.
I'm not leaving all fucking bring me back to life. See the real you. Get up!
Son of a bitch.
This is the foreign god that bent it over. This is the man who faced down Sigrun, the Valkyrie Queen.
Shit.
The Valkyrie Queen.
the man who faced down Sigrim, the Valkyrie Queen?
You warmed up yet?
This is hard, y'all. Bullshit.
Oh! In fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here. This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter.
I could give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. I want to see the god of war.
You started this. I will end it.
Let the god of war out! Let me see him! Where is the love of the fight?
Fucking fights is it with this nigga, man? Damn, yo.
You started this. I will end it.
Fuck!
Fuck!
Get up and hit me like a god. Sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, Allfather, hath plans for him. Consider your blood debt paid. It's in you.
Holy shit.
Told you he'd make it.
Kratos, it's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Oh, now. Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then.
Yeah.
Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that me on their pack of punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold their own.
All set. This'll get you home.
Don't let me in there, motherfucker.
Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stays busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking,
though. You will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep there? Nothing, that's why. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! earn my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Gather your things.
Uh-oh. What the fuck is that? Oh shit, son. Going down, down, baby.
Are you ready? Go.
Change, you bastard!
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
The door didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. Hmm? You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. They all get in while the stay was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
Oh!
almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Hey, try using your blades to pull this down. Please. Whoa. That one's still alive.
No. Look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably. Whoa! Warn me! Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
You see something down there? What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard. Ago. It wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Offerings to Odin. I don't think he cares.
Look out!
Well, they got some rather swiftly, don't they?
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giant. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Father, get your blade. Burn that. Raider, on your left.
Behind you. Behind you!
Watch the fire!
Left side! Incoming! Forcing frog! Reflex sight, brother!
Forcing frog!
Pizza!
Fire from above!
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late. Father, use your blade. Burn that.
That's frost in my neck, stop.
Nice how Fimblewinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired, yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Watch out! Left side!
Isn't it nice how Fimblewinter wore down all the helpful magic he acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
On your left!
Kill Winterman.
Yep, got it. Wonder who they mean.
Climb.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. Yet another grizzly sees.
Nista!
Go!
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one morning. Winter Freya, the raiders, Thorn Odin barging in, and now Stalker's playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way. Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realized.
Ha!
Wrong way, wrong way. This is pretty big. What the fuck is this?
Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side. Something give over on the right. There we go. Come on.
Things collapsing on a regular basis in these parts.
Fimbul Winter wears down all things, even stone.
Every sound, yeah.
You watching?
Well, that's new.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting.
Daddy, people smiling.
What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here. Inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati? The wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No, I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many have you visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard anyway. I don't know what it is, but it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned, but I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. They mention black smoke and the bleeding earth. But we can never figure out exactly.
We.
Yeah, Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Black smoke. Bleeding earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the Bleeding Earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it, then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So? What now?
Home.
This way.
Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
How do you always know how to find those?
Look at that.
I don't think we can get home the way we came. Let's get back to the shrine. I know another way. Looks kind of cracked there. There's a shortcut this way. Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
Almost home.
Brother, a word. Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open Realm Travel to Spartalfarm, I bet there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us to...
Enough. You will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search. For good.
All right. You won't be sorry. Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown!
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned he needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay, then. Your bedrooms are there. The kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You aided my son in disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Holder brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here?
When the hell is he anyway?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me the happened to him? He's too damn tall now. And he looks like that. I blame you. Now, come on then. Let's get him something that fits at least.
He's just getting older, you dark prat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Begin with this.
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by? I only got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do. The kid's gonna insist on getting taller. Best make a habit of swinging in for new duds. Looks like Fimblewinter's been hard on our girl. Give her here. She's overdue for some time. found some items you left behind, tossed them in the chest. What would you do without me?
I'm gonna go look around, check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
I knew he'd left something behind. And how's life been treating everyone's favorite as your Vulgarian?
The fuck you call me?
Exquisite.
Hey, come see.
Finding everything all right, I hope?
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Derlin.
Who's Derlin?
He's a cousin of ours. Sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Father, did you hear that? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel leader who knew Mom.
Ta-da!
Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the... Ta-da! Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Derlin? If that ain't...
Atreus.
All right. See you after, Sindri. You hear that? Are those some kind of dragons? They're so far, I can't tell how big they are. What are you doing? I don't think they're a threat. Also, aren't you way out of range?
We'll just need the Bifrost in the head. Brock, do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh! Oh, Cindy, you starting bastard!
Open! Open now! I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it!
That's it! That's it! Good! Now, release!
Still unpleasant!
Oh, that's our cue! Come on, hurry!
I'm coming! Grassfolk of Edge, man! What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. Just there! That should do it!
The bloody hell! What see? The hell?
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck! Kratos! Throw me at him! Horns first!
In case you take a joke, you old goat!
The one from the animated series.
Brother, if you don't mind, I believe this little joke has run its course.
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on, let me show you how it works. Aim your key at the rune for Svartalfheim on the right, then come. This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Derlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Derlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience, eh.
Do you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are moist. And the grim are everywhere. Hostile, slimy, foul-smelling creatures. But good luck!
Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck!
Do you feel that?
What's that like?
Anything. Everything. It's warm. We can probably use his boat. If I can just get it free.
One less feathery spy. Careful, lad.
Another rat!
Watch your right!
Why do you think so fast?
Edge on the left!
I see we're already off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. We can head through these channels when you're ready. Chain in the water for?
That'd be a dwarven supply ferry. Said ferry appears to be missing.
Huh. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here against Odin. And never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
No, it was a boggling. Damn boggling.
Imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in a second.
Moglin.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Thrade Mars Brasser, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Brock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Think that's sturdy enough to climb?
Aye. Good old dwarven craftsmanship.
Tyr was a friend to the giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The god of war often advocated for the giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
No bubble. Oh, bubble. Boglins.
the right!
Thank you.
Yo, this is getting hard.
There's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Oh, there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Spartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Think you can reach the wheel from here? Wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it.
Yep, look at that. Nice one.
Because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Spartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Fimble winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Fimble winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Hmm. Think we can fit under that bridge? Father, up there. Find anything good up there?
What you like? On your right!
They cap those geysers? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach. Things are everywhere.
Ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke. Especially where gods are concerned. It seems, Atreus, you intend to recruit Tyr as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here. Exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth. Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir.
Nitha!
It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
You did it. Let's see what it dropped. Father, there. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate.
Look, there's a chain we can pull up there. Uncover that geyser from here? Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Coming down. There's still the other chain to pull, but how are we gonna get to it?
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block. Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Nice one.
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.
Can you see anything from that block?
That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. Lad, if I may, what exactly are you hoping to learn from Tyr?
Well, like I said, I was hoping he could tell me something about Loki. I'd also like to hear some of his stories. Traveling to other lands, giant stuff, and maybe about what it was like to fight back in the day. Just for the history, obviously.
History?
Let's hope Tyr's in a talkative mood after being imprisoned for so long. Not all of Odin's captives can be as charmingly voluble as myself.
We have no proof Tyr is truly here.
Right. That earthquake earlier. You think there will be another one?
It's unlikely, but geological disturbances tend to be unpredictable.
If the geysers and smell here are worse because of Fimbulwinter, maybe the earthquakes are too?
You might be onto something, lad.
Atreus, look ahead.
Wow, now this looks like a city.
Welcome to Nidavellir, brothers.
Hey, dwarves! Oh. They're, running away.
An alarm.
I'd only sound an alarm like that if I still had my body and was fearing the notion of being detached from it.
Why held that for us, though?
They are scared.
Most definitely an alarm, I'm afraid.
Why is everybody hiding?
Stay alert.
Talk to you for
any trouble, please.
There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own.
The buildings here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri!
Hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouth. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow? Ugh, you are long overdue for a replacement.
Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now. Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time? Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew!
There. Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say... Skialfa. You okay? Or deep in thought? I'll leave you to it. Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlers we need over here.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Left one!
Behind you, mother! Incoming! Right side! Okay, so... Derlin. Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though.
For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
So this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm. Any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever had one.
Yo!
Another of Cavassier's poems.
At your service. Everything all right? What can I make for you? I'll disinfect my tools. Anything you want to talk about, Kratos? Till we meet again. Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this map too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards in the Behind!
No!
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards in this realm. They're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of.
to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Behind you!
We need some special equipment to use this.
A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durlan's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
Watch out, right!
but yeah, I ate it.